So what do you think of this new Sears Suburban headquarters going up next week?
Hopefully it's a little bit bigger than this.
Hopefully it's bigger. He's over there doing dirty checks and stuff again. This is what you call, this is what you do in the winter. Summer, we work on Suburbans. Winter, we work on computers. Sears Suburban Backyard Tractor Club. Woo!
Woo!
Alright!
Woo! I love the club.
We recommend everyone join our club.
Virtual.
Oh.
Virtual Suburban, baby.
We got about a week and we'll be digging earth for a brand new barn.
I think we can do it.
We can do it.
There's gonna be a better day.
We have the power.
We're stuck here in this hole. But somebody build a barn. Somebody. I can't stay in here another day.
So I got the heater.
Not quite like this. The deal of the century, a $50 heater.
That is a good heater.
Oh.
The computer geek.
Are we watching porn?
This is porn for tractor men.
We gotta do this. We gotta do this tractor meeting at this summer. It's gonna be unbelievably out of control.
Check out that. Well,
what are you, where are you going there, man, dog?
Generated.
Is there a battery in it?
The battery in it.
It'll start.
You saw that belly too when you reached over.
Yeah, you saw on my phone. Yeah, my battery's almost out.
Hey, you got any rock and roll, Matt? Try some music for a second.
We got music coming out right now.
Battery, no means.
Zero.
Grab a key. Where do I get a key?
Outside.
Not that door. He wants you to grab one off one of the tractors. You ain't gonna be able to start it, brother. But just put the choke on and don't rub it back and forth. Leave the choke on. Make sure the gas is halfway up.
Driving this winter.
It will take a minute, but it will go. The throttle's gotta be halfway up. And choke's gotta be on.
Check it out.
Choke's gotta be on.
Check it out. Guess who that is?
So what do you think of this new Sears Suburban headquarters going up next week?
Hopefully it's a little bit bigger than this.
Don't even point it.
bigger?
You know.
We can do it.
There's gonna be a better day.
We have the power.
We're stuck here in this hole. But somebody build a bar. Somebody. I can't stay in here another day. Everyone here's been wondering, when
will it be over? We got about a week and we'll be digging earth for a brand new barn. Approximately a 30 by 44 barn.
37!
Take me down to the river. Take me to the preacher man. I can't wait any longer. I'm messing up all
we can
I
do
can.
It.
There's gonna be a better day.
We have the power.
We're stuck here in this hole.
We gotta do this tractor competing at this summer. It's gonna be unbelievably out of control.